How to change subtitle font in MX Player. Now, without any further ado, let's jump straight into the process. Open your MX Player app. Here we go. Make sure you have already logged into your MX Player account. Now, you will land to this kind of page. At the top right corner, you will find your profile icon. Tap on it. Head towards the option of settings. Open it. Now, over here, you will find the option of subtitle. Open it. Scroll down, under appearance section you can find the option of text, tap on it. At the top you can see that option of font and you can also see that drop down, tap on it. And here you will get 4 options as default, mono, sans serif and serif. Now here you can choose any of the option. From here you can choose any of the option given for a subtitle font. Likewise also you can increase or decrease the size and scale. Also you can select the color. And after you are done, you can tap on the option of OK. This is how you can easily change subtitle font in MX Player. Now you can go and check it out. If you find this video helpful, make sure to like, share and subscribe. Thank you.